Hey guys, what is going on? Hippify007 here, and welcome to a new series, Battlefield Hardline. And I'm going to be doing the campaign as well as the online. So yeah, guys, let's do this. Do cadet for now.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beat. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beat. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beat. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beat.
Oh yeah. Guys are liking this game already and hasn't even bloody started. In this battlefield we're cops. We play as a cop.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up to land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works.
Listen, that's who we're playing as.
Enjoy the ride, detective.
Yep. So we were a cop. Yeah, I think we're playing as.
This is the one.
That guy.
Go. Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice. Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place. Huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You've had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right?
Can we just break
it? Hit with authority,
in?
Check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Okay.
Police! We're coming in! Police!
Nobody fucking
get
moves!
Get your hands where I can see them!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
How about the light out of my face,
oh,
yeah?
Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Nick, cuff these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now.
What, you just gonna stand there and...
Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit! Start a gun! Get down! Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that?
I did get out of there.
You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if we can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end.
burger.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him.
Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this work!
Hold up, bro.
Right?
Yeah. Maintain distance. Try not to kill him.
Get on it. We want him stopped now. Head north on Mateo. Requesting backup. Turn left on Crocker for Mateo. Intersection clear. Closer.
Alright guys,
it's coming back round to get you.
Well guys, that's where I'm going to leave today's video. So yeah, this will be episode 1. So if you enjoy, give a thumbs up. Don't give a thumbs down. If you really have to, then do it. But please like, subscribe, and as always...